as we watch, the power of God fall in the midst of the congregation. In the back of the church, a woman cries out. She came from Canada, unable to walk without the assistance of a cane. Let us see the power of God move in her life.
You can walk? Don't worry, okay? Don't worry. Who is this woman?
It's my sister. She's from Canada.
From Canada? She came from Canada?
Yes.
From this region?
Yes.
What is the problem? You can walk?
Yes.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Come here. I broke every curse, every generation curses, every disorder, everything that's not from you, Lord. Bless my sister in Jesus' mighty name. Fire! Fire! Out! Out! Generation curses. Out of this case. Satan, I command you. Out of this case. Loose her. In Jesus' mighty name.
Welcome you here to the House of Liberty. Please tell us your name and where you're from.
Yeah, my name is Jean Dunn and I'm from Jamaica. I'm a citizen from in Canada. So I'm living in Canada now. And I come here for this special moment. And I feel so good in my body. I couldn't walk hardly when I come here. As you see, I walk with a cane. Now I can walk and I feel light and feel and thank the Lord.
Amen. Yeah. And then, so you're able to walk now. Can you just demonstrate for us a little bit?
Mm-hmm.
So you feel after the prayer, something lifted?
Yes.
Amen. Amen. So what is your advice to those who are watching this amazing testimony of healing and deliverance of what the Lord has done and all that you experienced here?
I could tell them that this is the best thing that can ever happen to you. When you're in and out, and when you, this is God really touch you, and this is real.
Amen. We give all glory to the Lord that has touched your life, for never a sickness that Jesus cannot heal, never a disease he cannot cure, and never a burden he cannot bear. In Jesus' name.